Good morning, Mr. Master Maestro, or simply, simply David Lynch. It's March 10th, 2023, and... And if you can believe it, it's not Freddy once again without him, as you know, for me, since a bit of time. But however, it's a Friday, so I know it's always strange to say in this way, but say it in this way, but it's this. So here in Naples, middle sky and late afternoon, I read 15 minutes. Very still right now, 6 and 8 Fahrenheit, 16 Celsius, like these last 3 days, if I'm not mistaken, once again. So this means that it isn't that they really cold like this days and this period. I think today both for the degrees than for the atmosphere, even if there is a slight wind. However, in general, we can't complain. Good day at always, a day between winter and spring, perhaps more spring, going we to the spring, obviously. Even if it's not a Friday once again without Mr. Lynch, however, it's a Friday, and as you know, as a very Friday, I shared my bird with this fantastic electric grey. So I think also this recipe very great. Being ready afternoon, late afternoon, I think at the temple, at this point, is sure, it is, I repeat as I said just before, 16 Fahrenheit, 16 Celsius, but the really important thing in this atmosphere is that, as anticipated just before, absolutely today we don't have this beautiful blue sky, turbulence and shadow, if you see. Yes, I repeat, as you see now, middle sky, yes, good sun, however, there is a sun, also some points, blue sky, but not at all as beautiful blue sky, because there are also many clouds, but I think I don't trust, I think later will be dark, and also that perhaps it also could rain, but obviously we aren't magicians or wizards on this point, so we'll see. However, I think it will maintain this way today, for the rest of the hours. Bad well for me in this moment and today. So from the beautiful window and the new grey curtain as you know since November 2022, and also these beautiful painted olive branches. And as I regard the window of its green roller shooter, not visible in this period, in fact, in a shot. And finally, from a mythical keyboard, my DGX 640, APG 625. Eva, a great day to all the people of all over the channel, the reports. Yes, really a greeting to everyone, also to my brother, to the last subscribers. And finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. Unfortunately, I really need it today. But, as we always say, breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in life and the world. Absolutely. I'll see you in the today's UFO Plates video. If I don't die, because as you know it's Friday. Today's UFO plate is...